Step-by-step guide. Create architectural diagrams using SketchUp. Step 1. Customize style in SketchUp. Open Styles and Default Tray. Under Edge Settings, set Color to By Material instead of the default. This allows you to easily change the color of lines in your diagram. E.g., change colors for some paths, contour lines, without affecting the entire model. Under Background Settings, turn off the Sky option. Change the background color to a neutral or dark color to make the graphical elements stand out more. This is an important step to make your diagram look professional and clean. Step 2. Import terrain and map data. Go to File Greater Than Add Location. Enter the location name or coordinates. Click Set Location, then continue by selecting Add Context. Choose the elements you want to include. Flat site, elevated site, map texture, terrain mesh, 3D building. Once selected, highlight the area you want to focus on and click Import Site Context. SketchUp will automatically download terrain data and satellite maps. Step 3. Create terrain and contour lines. In the Tag Layer panel, turn off the Flat Site layer and turn on the Elevated Site layer. Draw a series of rectangles at 10-meter intervals, perpendicular to the terrain. Group these rectangles into components for easier management. Use intersect faces greater than with model to create intersections between the flat planes and terrain. These intersection lines will be the contour lines. Delete any unnecessary flat surfaces, leaving just the contour lines. Then, color them according to elevation to visually represent the terrain. Step 4. Create 3D sun path with sun diagram. Sun diagram SketchUp plugin. Choose from model mode since you've already added the location in step 2. Disable the DST option if working in Vietnam or regions without daylight saving time. Adjust the size of the sun path to fit your diagram, and then change the color of the sun path using the following steps. Open the sun path group. Press Ctrl+A to select all elements, then press B paint bucket tool. Choose the color you want and click to apply it to the sun path. Step 5. Add dynamic symbols to the diagram. Dynamic symbols available for free at archidiagram.com. Copy and paste them into your diagram. Right-click the symbol, choose Dynamic Components, Component Options. Here, you can change. Dynamic symbols act as smart components, saving time on presentations and eliminating the need for redundant drawings. Follow FebHouse for more diagram resources, plugin updates, and easy-to-understand tutorials. Have questions or want to receive a sample file? Drop a comment below.